The inspection of the school, founded in 1980 in Ubogiobo community of Via Northeast local government area, followed years of abandonment. Governor Bello said his administration, in line with its practical governance style, will ensure the reconstruction and rebuilding of the school in the next 2 months.
This is not acceptable. We have to go ahead to rebuild this school. So we'll be here again in the next 2 months. So you see the state of the school. Because when we talk about Edo Best, not in this form. So we are coming with the real Edo Best. Our style of governance, as we continue to tell our people during the campaigns, practical governance, providing good leadership, good governance to our people.
Okagele of Ubogiobo, Onwen Igbinovia, expressed gratitude to the governor for fulfilling his campaign promise on rebuilding the secondary school. The governor of Edo State, Senator Monday Okpewolo, during his electioneering campaign, promised rebuilding of Ebomisi Secondary School, Ubogiobo, as part of efforts to prioritize education in the state. Kingsley Uchebu, ITV News.